one of Queensland's greatest acting exports, Diane Cilento, has died in Cairns after a long battle with cancer. The former wife of Sean Connery settled back in the far north more than 20 years ago. She's left a lasting legacy on her craft, both here and overseas. The
world. A screen siren of the 50s and 60s, Diane Cilento was a trailblazer, one of the first Australian actresses to achieve acclaim on the international stage. A husky voice and platinum blonde hair were her trademarks. The daughter of two doctors, the family moved to New York, where Diane discovered her love of acting, gaining recognition on Broadway before moving to London during the swinging 60s. She acted alongside some of the biggest stars of stage and screen, earning an Oscar nomination along the way. She became as famous for her love life, urging boyfriend Sean Connery to take the first role of James Bond. The pair would later marry, making her one of the most envied women in the world. Her second marriage, it ended like her first, with a child and Diane walking away. She turned her back on stardom in the 1980s and moved to far north Queensland.
This little place called Port Douglas had been lost and forgotten.
The actress built the Karnak Playhouse, a jungle theatre nestled in the Daintree rainforest, and became a significant contributor to the local art scene. Her family say Diane was one of a kind.
She was exasperating and wonderful and talented and completely outrageous all at once.
Very determined, yeah. She had special ambition. She had the free spirit was always there.
The Australian acting fraternity is mourning the loss of a pioneer.
If you're called a pro in this business, that's the highest honour, I think, and I believe she was a true pro.
Feisty, uncompromising and free-spirited is how so many others will remember an Australian woman who led a most extraordinary life. Travis McNamara, 10 News.